Parents want the best for their kids going to college, even if that may mean breaking the law. 50 people, including TV stars Lori Loughlin and Felicity Huffman, and two San Diegans, are charged in a college admissions scheme. They're accused of giving or taking bribes to boost a student's chance of admission, or having people take entrance exams for students. The cost? Hundreds of thousands of dollars, or for one parent, $6.5 million. With the alleged scheme busted wide open, it seems the parents are the ones who need to learn a lesson.